just popped in to say goodbye. Going off to Scotland for a few days.
Dorian, you're wearing your coat. What happened to the cause of animal rights? What about Jason?
Who?
You know, Jason.
Yes, don't mention that boy's name again.
I thought you fancied the pants off him. I thought he was taking you out on some surprise lunch date.
I did. He was. It wasn't... Oh, well, half of Chigwell knows now anyway. Lunch was a surprise, all right. A lukewarm veggie burger on a picket line outside Skin of Romford.
You on a picket line?
Oh, come on, Sharon, you've read the local paper.
Not yet, I... Fifty-somethings fight fur. Not a very good picture of you, is it, Dorian? Look a bit like Barbara Cartland.
Come across a little swine. It was all a trick from start to finish.
Group leader Jason Morley said of new recruit Dorian Green, mature women are an asset to the cause. Kids will look at her and think, that could be my gran up there.
You're going to Scotland, or?
Yes, and I might just stay there. An old flame of mine runs a hunting lodge in the Highlands. A few days of hunting, fishing and killing innocent animals is just what I need to recover from this humiliation.